Hello everyone and welcome to Red, White, and Blue Woodworking, and today I'm going to show you how I made some wooden Christmas trees for the holidays that I will be selling. Each one costed me about $7.75 and I got all these materials from Lowe's, but you can obviously go to Home Depot or another local big box store. So let's get to it.
Thank you. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this build. It's a great project to sell for the holidays, and it's also a great project to decorate your own house with. So if you like what you're seeing, please subscribe, and I've got more videos on the way, and also like, because that'll push my videos to a wider audience, which will be good for growing my channel. So thanks again, and until next time.